find the Hispanic Chamber of Commerce at the root of these relationships.
And he and his team showed up at the juvenile department on a Saturday morning to meet the families and meet the young people that we work with.
We are the workforce. We are the educated. We are the representatives of small, medium, and large companies. We are Fort Worth.